What is good, folks? I'm Johnny Don Vito. If you don't know now, you know I'm the Ghetto Gangsta Gamer, and I have a new game in front of me. I will be playing Rage. If you guys don't know anything about this game, well, where have you been for the last couple years? This is an older game, I know, and there has been a lot of flack about this game. I mean, there was a lot of hype leading up to it about it coming out. I mean, it was a Bethesda game. Everything was beautiful about it. It was great. And then it pulled a Mass Effect 3 on you, and the ending basically ruined it. Now, that's what I heard. I myself have never actually played this game, so this is going to be a blind playthrough for me. And hopefully everything goes well. But with that being said, here we are, folks. We're going to be playing Rage. Alright, folks, so if you're ready, I'm ready, we all ready. Let's get to it, right? Campaign, new game. We gonna play on normal.
Oh man, that looks like death upside down. Nightmare mode.
And that's not how I want it to be. We gonna play on normal. We gonna see how this goes. So Bethesda Softworks presents... I like the music so far, I'm not gonna lie. So... from all the flack that I heard about this game, I really didn't want to play it.
In T-100.
But I decided, fuck it.
Roger, Atlas Control, this is 1134.
I'm not gonna let that stop me, so here we go.
1134, all systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing.
Alright, well, one thing I'm gonna say is that the graphics look gorgeous.
Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors.
The cutscene at least looks gorgeous.
Nominal.
What the fuck? Is that an asteroid? Yes, it is. And it seems to be heading towards Earth.
Marks secure. Initiate burial sequence.
Oh, damn. Over. Check. Targets confirmed.
These are ground stasis
complete, and armed personnel entering stasis. This is 1134.
Oh, the lens flare is full.
Understood, 1134. Go for burial.
Nice.
This is Atlas Control, signing off.
I don't think that's a good thing. I don't think that's a good thing that the asteroid is going to fuck up the planet. And so everything got wiped. Planet Earth was screwed up. And only a certain amount of survivors lived. And that's the end of the video game. Alright, folks, let's do this. I'm excited. Eating Project. Arc 437A. Year count plus 106. Okay.
External disturbance detected.
Oh, what the fuck?
Cryogenic chambers compromised.
No!
Chamber Omega 5 online.
What were the others?
Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online.
Are you bringing me back to life,
Art? Release cryogenic chamber seals.
Oh, damn!
Internal arc temperature nominal.
Oh, shit.
Rebooting internal data systems.
Hold up. I look up, and now they want me to look down. Yeah, we'll accept that. I mean, that's the way I like my games to be played. I like it.
All nanotrite bio-augmentation systems fully deployed.
Nice. So
current
I got
position
a
unknown. Remote location beacon offline.
What the fuck?
Running full diagnostic tests.
That dude dead.
Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed.
What the fuck?
Outer door lock disengaged.
What the heck?
Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
Okay, it seems
this
like...
This is President Davis.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I should have listened. I didn't mean to... Oh, damn. What the hell? Where am I? What the fuck happened? I can't go back in. Godspeed. I didn't even get a chance to read that. Holy shit. Okay, one thing I'm gonna say about this game, it's pretty damn good looking. Holy shit, what the fuck? Dude! save me? Oh man, that gave me a little bit of a jump.
Hey, you! Over here!
Alright, man, I'm on my way. Get up, boy! Let's go. I'm on my way.
It ain't safe here. Get in.
Alright, you got it, green glasses,
I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving.
Okay, sure. Oh, that's a cool bobblehead. Stormtrooper? You a Star Wars
got
fan?
Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch.
Yes, I am.
You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority.
What the fuck? So I'm not the only one.
You don't even know the authority yet.
Nope.
Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this.
No.
Welcome to the future.
But I'm gonna say this looks like Borderlands. Is it? Are we on Pandora? Oh, look at that. Look at that over there. The octopus? Are we part of the octopus gang?
Hold on. Got bandits.
Okay. So what do I do? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do, soldier? I can fuck
them
up.
Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway.
Yeah, you didn't let me change. Should've let me change. Don't look at me like that.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
It's their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies. Damn. Now we both got a problem.
You mean the one where you fucked up? That had nothing to do with me. Alright, from now on, we will call this island Octopussy.
Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood. And for you.
No.
I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess.
Alright, you tell me the plan and I'll do it. What the hell's that? Okay, what's this?
Here we are. Home sweet home.
That wasn't even that far. Oh, who dead though? Hi. Alright, can I go say hi at least? She looks like she wants to say hi. Oh my god, I want to drive that vehicle. Can I drive that vehicle of yours? Is that yours?
We need to talk. Get out of the buggy.
Alright, you got a bus. So, you're not gonna sell me, are you? Or are we gonna be buddies? I can't tell right now. That's a really big
gun. Come on, this way.
Okay, you got it. So your name is Dan Hager. My name is Johnny Don Vito. So we almost have something in common. We both got D's. Okay, cool. Oh my, this actually looks really fucking awesome.
You know, I put a lot at risk to save you.
You did, and I appreciate that.
Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble.
So why did you save me?
Saving you may have changed all that.
Why? Why, Dan?
So here's what I need you to do.
Okay.
Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple.
Oh, shit.
No one walks out alive except you.
Well,
you can use one of my ATVs in the garage and that pistol. And the supplies on the table.
Well, this escalated pretty quickly.
Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that ARC suit you're wearing.
Okay.
We got a deal?
Alright, yo, what is this? Quell the bandit's threat. Quiet. Well, I don't know, quell. Talk is cheap in this world. Action is needed. First take the pistol and supplies from the counter, then grab one of my ATVs and head up north to the ghost hideout. Don't come back until they're completely wiped out. You do this for me, and I'll give you some old ARC armor to fit that ARC suit that you're wearing.
One more thing.
What if I
said
no?
Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you ARC people.
Yeah, I'm pretty damn beastly, but I'm gonna cash all that, and I'll talk to you.
You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming.
All right, dog. You got it. So, I'm gonna view my dossier. One nanotech is too slow. Use quick grab. Okay. That's cool. So we got that up there. We good with that. We have nothing in engineering or details. So armory. We got my gun. 52 bullet round. Standard issue pistol. This is the mission that I'm taking right now. And this is what I look like. Why do I look like a douche? I don't know. But I collected 50 cash. I'm at 100 health and I have 1-1 whatever. So they're going to keep track of this shit. So hopefully I do well. But can I get myself some RC Cola before I go? I don't know. I don't really know. So before I do that, let me head out, talk to a few of these people. Oh, I can't? You really want me to jump on this fucking mission right away, eh? Fine. I guess I don't have a fucking choice. Oh, can I use that? That looks like the Scorpiano. Alright, I'm driving the fucking vehicle, dog. Oh my god, this looks sexy. We're gonna toggle some boost up in this bitch. Oh, that's the hard-ass brake, son. What is this? I can't go in. But it looks like I should. But I won't. Mission of this game is to not stray from any missions, but I will do side quests if need be. This will be a complete playthrough of Rage, so hopefully you guys enjoy. Okay, so here we are. Oh, what the?
You serious?
There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly.
That was so beastly. So I have to be here anyway. I'll tell you why. Okay, that's... So how do I jump? How do I jump? I guess you can't jump in this game? Sure, why not? That doesn't make life a lot easier if you can't fucking jump. We're going in, boys. We're going in, entering the ghost side out. One man versus an army. Play it safe when your defibrillator is recharging. Oh my god, those guys look ugly. Holy fuck, this place is fucked up. This looks like Tomb Raider. You can loot bodies by getting close and pressing A. Make sure to loot every body you find to stay stocked on ammo, ingredients, and cash. So this seems to be a body. I don't even know what I just looted. That's the truth. So I don't know where I want to go. But I'm going to come here. Now, one thing you guys will know is that I am not good at shooters at all. At all. All I got is a hand pistol. I'm going to call you the cannon. Nick Cannon is the new gun's name. Ain't no joke about that shit. Alright. Press Y to jump. Okay, so it is Y. So I ain't turning on no radio.
I need something to fight.
The fuck? Where the fuck did that come from?
Down there!
Oh shit!
Get now!
Oh, what the fuck?
Leave it to me! I can slice you up!
Oh! Oh, one shot it, homie. What you gonna do now? Give me those bandages, son. Ain't nothing about it.
Ain't nothing about it.
All right, I got a feeling there's more bitches that's gonna be running around. All right, I'm gonna take this shit. Canned aerosols just in case I need it. I don't like this at all. Collect some rags. Just like every Bethesda game, you need ingredients and shit in order to make stuff, which I'm so fine with. I'm not even joking. Is this a hard drive? Are those tickets to Adele? No, they're not. It's just light. Adele, my main bitch, by the way. Yeah. So Adele, if you're watching this, just know I love you. Okay, here we go. Don't like the way this is going. Holy shit. Let's go, boys. Ain't no joke about it.
There he is.
Oh, here they come. Oh, that front flip, son. Oh, you got shot in the leg. Oh, yo, run at me, boy. Run at me. Boom. In the other leg.
I'm gonna carve you up.
Headshot. Headshot. Can I use that weapon? Fuck. I don't know how much bullets I have. Oh my lord, I'm really bad at this shit. I got 2 bandages though. So that's always looking good. Don't know what my health is. Holy shit!
I'm gonna slice you!
Wait, what the fuck is going, son? Motherfucker! Jesus Christ! What is this? Like some kung fu movie? Fucking roll ad motherfucker! Shit! Trying to pull that stunt on me? Alright, so these are the hand of God. Get fucking wrecked. 3 bullets, 1 to the leg, 1 to the chest, 1 to the dick. Straight up. Oh, whoa, who the hell's that? Handsome Jack let himself go. That's basically what it is. What the? What the heck? Bro, what are you doing? Yo, get down from there. Oh, shit.
Well, well. Look at what Hagar sent to us.
What?
How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room.
Ugly son of a bitch. Oh, that's making me dizzy right now.
Ah, you're awake.
What the fuck is this?
Good.
Oh, snap.
I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise
that was
this
a cool
will
trick.
Hurt.
Oh! Did I lose? You are near death. The nanorites in your body can revive you and neutralize any hostiles nearby. Wait for the nodes to charge up. Once the nodes have charged, they shoot towards each other. Press A to continue. Press A when the nodes are intersecting. The nodes shoot right past each other and they won't bounce back, so you only have one chance. The closer the nodes are together, the more health is restored. It's time to start the fibrillation. Fight and live to fight another day. Oh shit, I fucked that up! Oh man, I didn't even... I'm gonna need a... I fucked that up. Fuck, man. Can I get those weapons? How the hell did I live that? The wasteland is a dangerous place. Be sure to save early and often. Oh my lord! That's like something out of Amnesia! It's messed up. Yo, this is home of the octopussy. Fuck me, right? Can't go that way. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Pistol rounds. Let's reload. You never know what's waiting in the next room.
Time for our next sacrifice.
Alright, we're gonna
who's
fuck
that?
This shit up. Oh, bitch. Oh, here they come now. Here the fuck they come now.
Over there.
Oh, what the fuck? You got a shotgun? Oh, there's like some Lord of the Rings. There's like some Star Wars shit.
It's over there.
Oh my god, that throw. Is it Tony Romo?
I'm gonna carve you a new one.
Bitch. Fucking bitch.
Over there.
What's with the aim, yo? What's with the fucking aim? What's with the fucking aim? Oh my lord. There you go, motherfucker. Cold-hearted bastards. Oh, you fight for your life there, boy.
Real bad. He's got me.
Oh shit! Get fucked. Alright, we going now. Yo, Hagar fucking sent me here. piece of shit. Once I find him, I'ma fuck him up the asshole. I'ma send him to fucking Jamaica or some shit, man. Make him see what it's like. It's not that fun. Oh my god, where they at? Where the fuck are they? Here they are.
There he is.
I can't get over that fact.
What do I hope it's... Jesus!
Over there!
Oh my lord! Headshot? Oh, that guy just flipped off the wall, my... Got no more fucking bandages. You dead? Are you dead? Bandages. Oh shit. It's like they knew I was gonna need it. Alright, good shit, good shit. I'm making dollars. That's one nice flat screen TV you got there, sunshine. No time to be watching porn, though. We gotta get through this fucking mission. The music's not helping. Oh my god, he has a zip line.
There! I'm gonna slice you and dice you. Motherfucker,
you ain't got nothing on me. Another zip line, motherfucker!
Over there!
Oh! You ain't cool no more! I need a reload. Holy shit. What did I ever do to these guys?
I see it!
Oh my god, the aim in this bitch is fucking crazy. Now I'm using a controller, so I'm gonna have to switch to a fucking mouse. Where the fuck you shooting at? This guy thinks he's good. Right in the leg, huh? How do you like that? How you like that? How you like me now? Now y'all fucking dead. Can I get paid? At least? Shit. Some stupid ass shit. We getting out of here. I gotta go talk to Hager about how much of a bitch he is. Fuck me sideways. Alright. 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 Who you gonna call? They say it's the Ghostbusters, so it's over here. Boom. Damn, using a vehicle shield and then an armor restore is a great way to turn a battle around. Rage, wasteland. This is some fucked up shit. You're active? Okay. So it looks like we headed back. We have quelled the bandit threat. Now we turn to Dan Hager and then give him a piece of my mind. So. Whoa, where'd the car go? There was a car there, I swear to God. So let's get back. I flipped, and here we go. Oh, what the fuck? I saw blood. Why did I see blood? Let's go talk to the fool now. Remember to visit Halleck, the Hager Sentiment vendor. He'll buy all the junk you collected. Alright, cool. But we're not gonna go there yet. We're gonna go talk to Hager. See what the fuck he has to say about his dumbass shit. So here
good
we go.
Work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen. The settlement was attacked while you were gone.
Because you're a piece of
shit.
Bunch
of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt. And we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help again.
Shut up, man. You almost got me killed last time. Alright, folks, well, we're gonna leave it there for a second. My name is Johnny Don Vito. If you don't know, now you know. I'm the Ghetto Gangsta Gamer. And this is Rage. This is the first part. Hopefully you guys enjoyed what you guys saw, because I definitely did. This is so far so good. It's got my heart pumping for no fucking reason. And I know it's not even a horror game. So if you guys like what you see, hit that like button. Subscribe if you guys want more videos. Leave a comment of your favorite Bethesda game. And I'm gonna make this a little hard. Don't mention Skyrim. I don't want to hear about that, because we all know that's an amazing game. But other than that, folks, thanks for watching. We're gonna see y'all later. Peace out.
And everywhere,
they hey, look at that.
The same way I see it.
Right.
Believed in my soul, no one else did.
Delete it.
So never thought. Keep a Beretta that's tucked into my sweater, and in my pad is the pen. Oh. And ammo be these letters.
What the
clips
fuck?
Be the sentences that string up together. My
oh.
Could be
oh.
I'm headed for whatever.
Oh.
Never looking back
oh.
Now, this is how I act
oh.
Now. These motherfuckers
oh.
Could be young, but they
oh.
Backed
the
out.
Oh. 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 God. Back now.